Fishing Tackle, may I help you? Hello? Yabusel?
Hello.
Hello? Can I help you?
No. No. Hi, how do you say? Hello.
Yabusel?
Hello.
Sorry, only English or Korean.
No. Hello?
Hello?
Excuse me, how do you do, ma'am? Hello?
Yes, how can I help you?
Hiya. I'd like to, get some tackle.
Uh-huh.
What sorts of tackle do you have there for,
Well, for fishing. Everything for fishing.
Oh. Okay.
Okay?
Yeah. You have worms?
Yes, I do.
Crabs?
Yes.
Little ones, like the little baby ones there?
I have the little baby ones right now.
All right,
probably
you got...
Friday we'll have the green crabs.
Green ones, huh? They don't make great bait. What about, helgramites?
No, no. Oh, if you're freshwater fishing, I don't
no.
have...
No,
I only have...
no, I don't, freshwater fish, no.
Well, helgramites are freshwater bait.
That's right, they are, but I use them in saltwater.
Okay, well, I don't have helgramites.
Okay. Something similar that we can use in salt water.
Nothing comes to mind. All I have is sandworms.
The end of a shoelace may work.
Well, then I guess you can try that.
No. No, something that looks along those lines. We're gonna be going out on a boat there, a bunch of the guys, and we're gonna have a picnic going on the boat, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And gotta get some bait.
Okay.
We got the rods, you know, we got all the rods and all that mm-hmm. jazz. Jazzy stuff too. Gotta see mm-hmm. it. What sorts of bait you got?
As I said, I have all the worms.
No. 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 No worms. Let's see. Little rocks, perhaps. Something that we can put on the hook. Something, I'm not used to the salt there, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what'll we go with? Little piece of a tree, bark, something, pebbles, something, I don't know. Something that'll attract the fish. You know, it's got to make a lot of motion, movement.
Well, then why don't you use a lure?
No. No. I'd be tempted to do that, except it may snap the rod and wing me in the face or something. Those lures can get pretty hefty in the water. They spin. Is that what you're talking about, spinning lure?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that twists up the line. That'll probably hurt someone. Well, something else. Give me an idea. Shoot me an idea and I'll order some.
Well, you don't want to use worm, and you don't want to use lures, and you want a lot of movement, so I guess you have to use crabs or eels, or something in that range.
No. 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 May I ask who would be handling these eels? They sting.
I guess you would.
Electric. Not good. How about small eels? Small shark?
You know what?
Yeah.
I have somebody else coming in the afternoon. You might want to talk to him. He knows more about the bait than
no.
I do, okay?
No. No. Goodbye.